has some gaps. It's Friday, everybody. I hope everybody have a good weekend. I wish we could go to the track and run, but this rain got it all wet. DJI, you did a good thing with this. Manual mode. Here to train. Put those barriers up. I used to park over here. Look over where those barriers are. That's where I used to always park at. Right here. And put the barriers up. See? Into it. But yeah, I like it. Major upgrade. Goggles are comfortable. Good signal penetration too. Winds is better today. Better than they usually are. I don't see any people back here. Get a lot of practice back here too, with the trees. cruise over here. It's usually deer over here. Is that somebody's living over there? This is where I flew at the other day. Over to my right. UAW. Let's see what's back here. The first Avata, I was never able to fly from where I'm parked to where I just was. It was sprinkling when I first left the house. Seems like it stopped now. conclude 10-minute flight. That was fun. Wasn't too fast, wasn't too slow. And you know, I'm not rushing into it. I just wanna take my time, get used to the power. But this is what you go to when you learn FPV, manual mode. Yep, so, go home, put this video together. And I do like the master air screw props. I just feel more locked in. No prop wash. Another good flight. No crashes, no nicks, no bumps. But yeah, the Avata 1, I couldn't fly all the way through. I couldn't fly all the way through there with the drone like I can with this. Well, that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.